having the Herald address the... Let's ask him.